Okay. Yeah, that's what we're here. Hanging with the old Coyotes. Yeah. Man, I know I go really hard, really hard all the time, all day and night, because I grind shine. And you just a fucking lean lot doing shit, trying to get in my motherfucking way. Bitch ass nigga, you better fucking move before I slap you and your motherfucking crew. Try to fuck with A Flight, then you're gonna die in the night. Yeah, you're not gonna have any sleep. Giving me stress means that I'ma whack you, and if I whack you, you know what that means. Fuck out of my block, fuck out of my street, fuck out of my property, you fucking lame ass cheat. Fucking lame ass. Fuck. Yeah. Hanging with the Coyotes. What the fuck is a wolf? Nah. Hanging with the Coyotes because that's how I rock. The Coyotes. Before there was any wolves, there's been Coyotes hunting all the time. Yeah, man, like how I do my grind. Yeah, I know I go really hard, and you know, I'm rocking a lot of shit. I used to give a lot of shit away because I was like, man, but that's how generous I was. But not anymore on you fuck niggas. Nobody's fucking with LilPlayBoy. Nobody's fucking with LilPlayBoy anymore. I was supposed to do once a day, but hey, that was just a warm up, yeah. Studio, fuck my studio. I don't need my studio. I got my own studio. Yeah, all I need is just a beat and something to record, and then I'll be going hard under the bed sheets. You fucking bitch ass names. I'm trying to fuck around with a freak or a Netflix book, man. You gonna have bad dreams, nightmares. Yeah, man, I love y'all, man. Thank you for being so patient with me. The day one people, who are you at? You're like, hey, man. But nobody was watching my shit. I'm gonna remember you guys. I'm gonna give you guys a shout out at 1,000 subscribers. Yeah, I'll do that.